night. Today is another day for learn to cook with the chef Maurice. Come on. Can you explain what we do today?
Today we are cooking vegetable curry. So vegetable curry has vegetables like sweet potato. If you want to use white potato, you can.
Yeah.
We've got onions, garlic. We've got a nice big marrow.
Yeah.
We've got cauliflower.
Yeah.
No, broccoli, cauliflower, butternut squash.
Yeah.
Ginger to make it nice and spicy.
Mm, good.
And then we can put some chopped tomato in it. Plus some people can choose hot madras, but if you don't like it hot,
I like too much.
You can use balti, which is much milder.
Alright.
And don't forget coconut milk. That is the
that's
the secret ingredient. Okay? So as Gaston is doing, he's cutting all his vegetables nice and finely. That's the main thing, and then we will get on with our cooking.
Okay. Alright. So I do my time. It's my time or not?
Yes, your time to come and prepare your veg.
If you were using your change. No, Baldacky, if you were using your...
No, you don't have to put that. You don't have to put that. She done those already. You can put some OXO cube in there if you want. Mm. And what's this? Mixed dried basil. Yeah. And serve it with some lovely brown rice, which is healthier for you.
I got a
is this the same as?
No, that's a broccoli.
No, what's this?
Broccoli.
Oh, why are you cutting it up?
Yeah, I want my leg to cut it.
Really?
Yeah.
I would throw.